So I really liked about this project that it's at a real site in a real place in Indiana, and we were able to see it from start to finish and actually tangibly make a difference at a real site and do some outside of the classwork rather than like hypothetical problems. We were able to do some real things, and that was really unique.